Buddy, JRK Drip Mode. I really haven't done a proper introduction of this, but I live in Austin, Texas now, and today's Friday, my first Friday here in Austin. I got the day off because I work so much, so we're gonna go to San Antonio with my boys.
It's like, you're not taking me? No, you're not taking me.
No. No, you gotta take care of these two wild ones.
Don't be sad, buddy.
Bye-bye. So this is Bucky's. It's like a 50 gas station. Or 50 pumps. There's over 50 pumps here. Lost my friends. Fancy food though. Fellow San Marcos?
San Marcos here.
Okay. But yeah, got a new subscriber here, so I'll put him in the vlog. They're chopping up the brisket. Look at that. That was good. Just got it's called a brisket taco. Yo, this space is so big, I lost you guys like 3 times.
Enough too much wet shade. In our factory in
Boston, it looks exactly the same.
I know, right? Nothing different.
Today, we're bringing
still
you
dark.
Just number one shade at lower prices.
This is we see more ethnicities.
So you can just protect your entry from wear and tear.
That's how I know it. This is the Alamo. Some gunshots, I don't know where that came from. Or cannons. It's 1912. This tree has been here since 1912. Living history. Hi there.
Hi, how are you?
Good, yourself?
Doing well, thank you.
Stuff you hear are facts. Half of it is myth. I was hired because I am full of bull.
Well, we didn't go inside. It's pretty long for nothing. Sure. United States Postal Office and Courthouse.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, the architecture is sick. Like that? Pretty cool. Bienvenidos. Here we go.
the grilled cheese.
Grilled cheese and fries.
Thank you.
Another one.
Lo quiero mixto.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
How'd you understand that?
Yeah. Medio orden de ostras.
Do I want it? Do I want it mixed ceviche or just shrimp or fish?
Okay. So they said
that's it.
Mira eso. Qué bonito.
Mira esa foto.
Epa.
Mira esa foto.
So we just got it now. We just got it now. Okay.
Buena fuerte. Oh, yeah. Well, like my dad likes to say, he's like, oye, tapone.
This is good. It's much better than the seafood over there in Austin.
Really? That's not good to hear.
It's like fresh.
Yeah, that's not good to hear.
I love seafood.
Because there are 7 churches for the island.
Oh, wow, I didn't know.
There's only 7 churches, so you find one.
You like it?
Does your grandpa like it?
Look at it. He's giving that
mojarra.
That's mojarra.
Oh, yeah.
My God, it's a big mojarra.
Oh, man. Take a look.
Are you going to name it first?
Nemo, dude. His name is Nemo. He killed Nemo.
Alright, I'm done with that food. It's amazing. I'm just full as hell. That's a 5-star.